Hello, I'm Amy Johnson. Here's your CBS On the Go update. More than 1,000 Orange County homes were evacuated after a brush fire burned through Wood Canyon between Aliso Viejo and Laguna Beach. That fire burned 200 acres. Firefighters made good progress dousing the hot spots. Thousands of people in Koreatown this afternoon to protest the construction of an emergency homeless shelter. It's the latest in a string of demonstrations against the city's plan to build a shelter at the corner of Vermont Avenue and Wilshire Boulevard. Activists say they're against the location because three schools and a lot of businesses are in the area. 10 LA County locations are now open for early weekend voting ahead of Tuesday's primary. The LA County Registrar in Norwalk is one of those locations. Others include West LA College, the Lakeview Terrace Library, and the West Covina Library. Here's meteorologist Craig Herrera with a look at weather.
Hey there, Amy. We've got a couple of systems that are going to bring some severe weather to the southern Rockies. Some of the headlines coming up from Colorado into New Mexico as we go through this afternoon. I think we're going to hear about some lightning and some hail, some thunderstorms there. You've got more of them moving through Louisiana, and then the eastern seaboard continues to get more of those scattered showers and thunderstorms. Watch these storms as they move across the plains into Monday. So if you're headed to Texas, Dallas, or Houston, you could see some delays there also from New York right up into New England into Monday afternoon. One system right into Tuesday, back into Dallas it goes. Some more scattered showers there. Highs for Las Vegas, 102, 91 in Atlanta. You can see all the scattered showers and thunderstorms up and down the eastern seaboard. Amy, we're dealing with some triple digits in some of the warmer spots in Southern California.
Thanks, Craig. Well, new dash cam video shows a small plane making an amazing emergency landing on a busy street in Huntington Beach. Adriana Weingold shows us the dramatic footage and talks to the witness who shot it and helped for that smooth landing.
So I was kind of holding traffic back for her just enough because I knew she was going down right there.
Chris Young was driving to work when he heard a strange noise. He looked up to find a plane coming down right above his car. Watch this video taken on Young's dash cam of the plane coming in hot.
When all of a sudden I looked up and saw the plane literally through my sunroof.
The plane landed just down the street where Hamilton dead ends into Newland in Huntington Beach. Young says he put his hazard lights on and weaved back and forth to stop traffic while the single engine Cessna Skyhawk made it safely to the ground.
When I saw the plane, I think initially I looked at it and I didn't believe it.
In this video taken from a security camera on a nearby building, you can see the four-seater plane landing in the roadway. Young says he and a bicyclist rolled up on the plane right after it landed. The bicyclist went over to check on the pilot while Young called 911.
He tapped on the window and kind of went like thumbs up and said, and she thumbs up back like, and then looked at me and gave a thumbs up and kind of like this, what I was assuming, saying, I don't know what happened.
The pilot walked away without a scratch. Young says he didn't even realize what had happened until after he left.
All of a sudden, I just shook like a leaf, just trembling and just kind of stammering. So I pulled over and just sat there and like, oh my God, that was an airplane. A plane just landed in front of me.
That was Adriana Weingold reporting, and that's your CBS On the Go update. I'm Amy Johnson. Remember, we're always on CBSLA.com, and be sure to watch us on CBS 2 News at 5, 6, and 11 p.m.